We are here today at the Warehouse Emporium. We're making over the break room fridge, who says he's had it up to his freezer with abandoned leftovers and microwave monstrosities. Let's go take a look. Tell me, what's got you coming uncooled?
Let's start with the empty promises, all right? First off, they say they'll clean me out, but they never do.
Yes, I can see how that might...
Can someone please tell me why, for the love of Pete, I got a drawer full of condiment packets? Some of them are older than Kevin's PB&J sandwich.
Oh my, yes.
Then there's the abandoned leftovers and microwave meals, which frankly have so many preservatives in them, I'm not totally sure they'd ever decompose. I'll save money, they say. I'll eat at my desk and keep working, they say. You know, all someone has to say is Chinese buffet, and they're out of here faster than you can say pasta soy sauce.
I think we get the picture. It's time for your makeover. And now it's time for the big reveal. First of all, we've cleaned you up.
Oh, thank you.
Next, we've emptied the never-ending drawer of packets, replacing them with condiments in the door that people might actually use.
Oh, I remember this one time. This guy got what he thought was ketchup, but it was really extra extreme Diablo taco sauce. Oh, what a mess.
Next, for those who are eating in, we have the Holy Guacamole 100 cal pack. These babies are great for sandwiches, salads, and even those people who bring a lunch and actually decide to eat it.
So how's that gonna make folks actually eat their leftovers?
Last night's grilled chicken just became a delicious wrap. And by using Holy Guacamole instead of mayo or ranch, so you get the creamy texture of the mayo. And you trade up all the bad fat for good fat. You can dip it, top it, spread it, and love it.
Ah, you've made this old fridge really feel useful again.
But of course. See you next time on Holy Fridge Makeovers.